Online Video Games here. We're about to verse against three level nines, playing the original Super Smash Brothers because it's better than Brawl. This game is just beyond perfect. And like the animations for the character, they look like the animation for the characters of when they're pictures that are better than the pictures they use in Brawl. Especially the Pikachu one looks classic, like the Pikachu card. Alright, let's do Ness. Let's do an original stage. Hyrule Castle. Original scene that you can't find anyone on the internet. Come at me, come on. Oh my god, that sucked. I forgot this was on time attack. Push weapons back then, I'm not sure. I don't push weapons anymore. When I do one, when I do melee, I turn them off. You have the weapons on, I mean, it gives you a huge unfair advantage. Forgot all the tornado. Come on, Pokeball. Guess we'll never know what's inside that one. Could have been you. I'm gonna send him a baseball bat. A lot of this kind of suit there. Seems like everything in this game is in slow motion. I used to get fast paced combat. I guess when I was younger, I had the slow paced combat a lot better. Like this type of style. And I also love Malik. Oh my god, I just committed suicide. Yeah, the weapons like the hammer will just one-shot anyone. Makes the game completely unbalanced. Look how powerful that toss is. It's like you're gonna toss him in the next dimension. Suicide, does it count against him? I'm not sure. If that counts in my favor. Needs to be easily able to defeat two level nines. No, I can't defeat one. This is pathetic. Rage quitting. I want to be doing two stages from the next part.